Here is a video about how to do math ratios. If you are comparing to apples and three grapes, how would you write it? You would write it with a colon, two dots. So it would be 2:3, 2/3, or 2:3 with a colon. That is how you do math ratios. The end.